permanently. I got belly on me.
Got belly on me.
Panic attack. Hey, shit,
what's the thing?
Wait.
Brian!
Guys,
we've been waiting for you, man. We've been waiting
for you. Take a seat, man.
Yes,
you better sit your ass down.
I've got goods for you guys.
Goods?
Oh, good. Of course.
Oh, good. Yeah.
Okay.
I come bearing goods.
Wow.
Man, like salty Santa.
What is it? What's the present?
Salty Santa.
Well,
what? Salty Santa.
Weefity.
The King and Santa.
Weefity. So guys, I know it's been a while and we are really sorry for the wait, you know. I know a lot of you have been very angry and, you know, impatient, but, you know, we understand why, and the main thing is we're back now. But while we've been away, we've not been sitting down doing nothing. We've been very, very busy. So yeah. Check out what we've been up to since we've been away.
It's the Ubunifu Space, a group of YouTubers based in London and Nairobi, have accumulated more than 16 million views for their Gogglebox-style reviews of African music. They say the aim of their channel on YouTube is to discover and embrace everyone. Before we have a chat to them, let's have a look at what they do.
Take heat, fuck me, nigga. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Sis got blah boy.
Ooh.
Six God, blah boy, six God, blah boy.
Yeah.
Hey. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since late July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy, look who I'm around, man. If I fucked up, I'ma be downtown, man. Full flow bound, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man. This fucking industry is cutthroat. I'm not the same, man. And I could let you check the tag now. I'm rocking name brand. I'm only chasing after bags now. I got a game plan, and I'm out here with the.
Shay, Davey, Brian, thank you very much for coming in to speak to us.
Thank you.
Ubunifu Space on Twitter and YouTube. Easy to find,
yes.
I'm sure.
Yes.
Great. Thanks very much
thank
for coming
you.
In.
Thank
appreciate
you so
appreciate
much.
It.
Well, damn. As you can see, it's been a very busy period for us all.
Yes.
Damn, man.
I mean, I guess we can take this like, couple of minutes just to reflect on like what we've achieved, you know. You know, it's a bit mad. And like, you know, 100K, Sky News, interviews and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I mean, what are your guys' thoughts on the channel and how it's made you, you know, made you feel? Or how it's made you impact your life?
Yeah.
Where do I start? This is feels like it's going to be, I could say so much, but like it's really just done a lot in terms of just educating me and about, you know, music coming out from different countries, cultures, you know, just learning more. And also just in general, being able to see us build a community and everyone like really enjoys just watching our videos, and we enjoy like all your comments and whatnot. And it's just done so much for us, really. There's so much I could say, but yeah, literally love you all.
Well, I think.
How do I feel?
I mean, yeah.
For me, I think it was just a reminder that whatever we're doing, it must be good, and people obviously like it, and people are supporting us. And I was so proud to see you guys on Sky News. Like, you have no idea, you represented us so well, and like to get to a point where you're at. You're in kind of institutions like that, and like people of like an international level are like acknowledging us, and yeah, it's just a bit overwhelming. And I think it's hard for us because simply the market that we're trying to, that like Africa's so far from us that like, we don't know the impact that we're having like in any way, shape or form. So to see little things like this is like, okay, we must be doing something good. And yeah, I'm just proud in it. I'm just proud.
No, for me, I think it was really, really good because This is like, it's been a real big thing that we've been able to create. And so it's really eye-opening as to like what you can achieve if you kind of like set your mind to it. And so like, it's been really inspirational actually. I would say that.
Yeah, I would agree with Tony.
I mean, I think for me, one of the major things is when I look through the comments and I actually realise like how much alike we are, even though we're living in separate countries, speaking different languages, different tribes and whatnot. Music tends to, or culture tends to show how much alike we are. And so, yeah, that's one of the things I've gathered. And also like being able to like learn about different cultures, different sounds, and just like finding out, yeah, new sounds essentially. So yeah, I think, yeah, it's been an amazing journey and long may it continue. And thank you for the support from all of you.
Thank you.
Shay. It's just been great, man.
Pure vim, bare energy. Yeah. I felt it. Yeah. It's been great.
It's been great. Mm. Like, that's just the honest truth. It actually has. Like, you lot have been sick. Everyone that's supporting is sick. We love you guys. So, yeah. Round of applause for ourselves, please.
And thank you guys for all your support. Again, we really appreciate it. And it's from the bottom of my heart, thank you. But I actually have a special gift for us all.
Oh, wow.
Look what came through the post. So let's see what's in here.
It's about to be a madness farm.
Hey, you got to lift it up a little bit. Lift it up a little bit.
So we've got a letter here. From YouTube.
Don't focus in there right there. Put it right there. That's
crazy. Yeah. I don't know if you guys can see, but we've got a letter from YouTube. We know that numbers on YouTube can get really big, but we hope that you don't lose sight of the reality behind this 6-digit milestone. Each and every person who has subscribed to your channel has been touched by what you've created. They were inspired, challenged, or entertained. You achieved this milestone with hard work, perseverance, and probably a healthy sense of humor too. What you've accomplished can't be taken away from you, and we'd like to recognize you and all your hard work with this Silver Creator Award, a small token of our esteem and respect. We know that you don't do this for rewards. You do it because you have a drive to create and share, and because you found an audience who cares. Believe us when we say that we can't wait to see what you do next. 1 million subscribers may seem a long way off right now, but you're closer than you think, and we're rooting for you. Congratulations.
Right, come on.
So yeah, guys,
straight from the CEO. Like,
that's
as
some
well.
Premium paper, you know. Yeah.
Wow.
So guys, that's our.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see.
Put it this way. Yeah. Focus.
You can see the nice silver. But yeah, that's our silver award for YouTube.
So big thank you to you guys as well.
Honestly,
big thank you to you guys.
We couldn't have done it without you. Yeah.
Now we've got to find a space to put it while we're doing our videos. Which I don't know, but we'll find a space. But again, thank you guys from all of us, honestly, from day one, from January. Up to now, I don't know what Ian's doing.
No, I'm sure they wanted to do some fat random.
But thank you guys though, honestly, thank you so much. And yeah, I think.
More reactions?
Yeah.
More reactions. Let's do it.
More reactions.
Boom, boom, boom. To the future.
So then this will be the.
Let me get one.
Yeah.
I want to get some snaps of that first.
That's good. That was a good video. Can I get some snaps before you look it off?
Yeah.